little discoveries. What do you want to discover?
I would make a tiny Brussels sprout, not a ginormous one, that tastes like a whole roast dinner.
I would invent a cure for all illnesses.
If I could invent any food or dish, it would be a spaghetti bolognese flavoured lollipop.
But today we're going to find out how to make Speedy banana ice cream.
Hello, I'm Tom Kerridge, TV chef, and welcome to Little Discoveries. We've got loads of fun and easy activities for you to do at home. And who knows, maybe you'll discover something new too. Whether I'm in one of my restaurants or making some lovely food with my family, I absolutely adore being in the kitchen, creating some new fantastic recipes. Here's something I think you're gonna love.
For this, you will need 3 bananas, 500 ml of custard, a cookie or a biscuit, and some dried fruit. You will also need the use of a blender.
Ice cream, honestly, can be a faff. In your head, you think it's going to take ages, and then you've got to freeze it. Do I need an ice cream machine to churn it? No, not with this recipe, not with this version, all right? This is a banana ice cream, and it's so simple, so easy. So, 3 bananas, okay? I have peeled them, and I have chopped them up. I've put them on a plate, and I've put them in the freezer yesterday, all right? So they are rock solid little nuggets.
Ask a grown up to help with the blender.
Also, the blender jug is frozen, okay? So these guys, little nuggets, frozen banana, chopped up, 3 of them, into the cold jug of the blender. And into that, I've got here 500 mils of ready-made custard. You could make your own, that's absolutely fine. Just make sure it's cold. Goes into the bananas. Put the jug and blend. Now you don't want it on too long because it will just make it into a puree. Look at that. The frozen bananas and the custard have been mixed together and created this luscious, gorgeous, delicious looking banana ice cream. Now the bowls for it, keep in the freezer as well, okay? If you can make sure everything is cold, it's gonna make sure that it lasts much longer. Oh, look at that. Gooey, rich, delicious ice cream. Oh, I mean, dead simple, dead easy. Now to go with it, just gonna take a couple of dates.
Or other dried fruits, such as apricots or raisins. Ask a grown-up to do any chopping for you.
On the top. Cookie, soft, crumbly, sticky one. So simple, so easy, so delicious. Keep bananas in the freezer just like that. You can make it in seconds flat. Banana ice cream, ready to go. I'm delicious.
Enjoy your little discoveries.
I'm so pleased to be helping save the children with discovery today. We all know that this year has been incredibly tough, but even harder for those that are living in poverty. To find out more or make a donation, please go to this link or text this number. You'll be helping children here in the UK who are really struggling at the moment. Thank you.